Hello friends, in last video I had explained you whole P2P cycle along with internal control system with practical understanding and example starting from requisition till payment, what are the processes explained you in detail. You can refer to that video for quick revision. In this video I will explain you P2P cycle journal entries in very easy manner. Let's first summarize P2P cycle. Broadly, P2P cycle is divided into two parts. The first one is supply chain management and the second one is financial management. Under supply chain management, there are three broad processes. The first one is requisition, the second one is purchase order, and third one is receipts. Under financial management also, there are three broad processes. The first one is invoicing, the second one is payment, and the third one is payment reconciliations. Now, before understanding P2P journal entries, we need to understand why we make journal entries in accounting. As per accounting principle, journal entries are made only for those transactions in which business activity is involved. Now, what is business activity? It is an activity in which there is a business transaction between two parties for monetary consideration. For example, you are buying goods or services from seller or service provider, and for that you need to pay money to the seller or service provider. This type of transactions are called business transaction, and for this journal entry is made in books of accounts. Right, now let's understand the journal entries. In P2P cycle, the first process is requisition. In requisition, there will be no journal entry. The reason is simple. There is no any business activity and it is an internal process of the organization. The second process is purchase order. Here also there will be no journal entry. The reason is same. Here also there is no any business activity and it is an also internal process of organization. The third process is receipt. Now receipt is divided into two parts. The first one is receiving and the second one is delivery. In receiving, you receive the goods from supplier, verify it, and you pass the following journal entry. Inventory, receiving account debit, to accrual or goods clearing account credit. After receiving, you will send this good to the respective warehouse or department. And for this delivery entry, you will pass entry material or inventory valuation account debit to inventory receiving account credit. After receiving goods, you will make a bunch of documents like PO, GRN, and you will send it to finance department. And finance department will receive invoice from the supplier. And here begins the fourth process of invoicing. Finance people will check the documents. They will compare GRN and invoice, and they will pass the invoicing entry. The entry will be accrual or goods clearing account debit to supplier's liability account credit. Here we have created liability in our books of accounts to make payment of the supplier on due date. Right? Now at fifth step is payment. On due date, we will make payment to the supplier, and for that journal entry will be supplier's liability account debit to bank clearing account credit. Right? At the end of every month, every organization makes bank reconciliation to check whatever they have made payment to supplier is being cleared from bank account or not. And for that our sixth step comes, payment reconciliation. And for this, journal entry will be bank clearing account debit to bank account credit. Right? So this were the six journal entry steps. Now let's understand some logics. This ERP system is based on the integrated accounting system. Integrated accounting system is such a system in which costing records and financial records are integrated. And these six entries are made at each and every level. Means here the persons will be different at each stage. From requisition to payment reconciliation, all the persons will be different, so that every organization should have a good internal control system. Right friends, hope you enjoyed the session. If you have any queries relating to this video or P2P cycle, please share with me. My email ID is mentioned in my below link, or you can comment. I will love to reply your queries. Thanks for watching.